Here we go. This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win.
Don't be surprised at all if these guys attempt to one-up each other in this one.
And there's some more crippling punishment from Randy Orton. Orton's going into that almost psychotic state that he can turn himself into.
Well, Michael, he's a third-generation superstar. His family's been in the industry for nearly 100 years. Being aggressive like this, it's in his blood.
Randy Orton, so cagey, so crafty.
What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
I don't think so. And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Cody Rhodes, one of the truly great young and up-and-coming superstars in WWE.
Oh, the punch connects. Quick kick. Randy Orton, a victim of his own dirty deeds. Cody from behind. Look at the pressure. You can see it in his face, the agony.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Too slow. The Viper controlling the waist. What is going through that demented mind of Randy Orton?
Well, we never know. And quite frankly, I'm scared to find out.
Not this time. Stuffed again.
SummerSlam is the Divas. Every year we get to see Divas in bikinis. I love it. I'll tell you what a rotten kid Cody Rhodes was growing up. When he was 8 years old, he told his mom he wanted a dog for Christmas. And she said, no, you'll have turkey like everybody else.
And Cody reverses.
He flies! Crossbody! Hey!
Orton with the fiendish counter. We're having a great time here at SummerSlam. Thank you again for joining us. Orton goes behind.
Oh, he's going for the eyes. That's such an effective move. Reversal! Orton reversed it.
look at this, look at this.
Orton is so cunning, so vicious. When he counters, he knows exactly how to follow them up with what most devastating of moves. And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
Cody doing a little mocking now.
There's no doubt that our WWE fans watching live in places like the United Kingdom and Canada, Germany, Australia, New Zealand, and Austria are enjoying the SummerSlam extravaganza.
Cody making a believer out of you, Michael?
He is. He's been very impressive. Big move coming. And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. And there are those biting, icy eyes. The venomous look of Randy Orton. And Randy gets taken down. Cody wants to fly.
Escapes.
Great reaction.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
When Cody Rhodes is working on all cylinders, he's just so dangerous.
Oh, look out! What a counter! A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe. Look out! That'll take the wind out of your sails. Whoa!
He's measuring. RKO from out of nowhere.
and he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
King, as soon as this match is over, we may need our medical personnel down here to check on the injured ribs and back.
Yeah, if this keeps up much more, we may need them down here before that. And that one hurt his hand.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He's taking out the trash.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. When you watch Orton in a match like this, it's like he goes into some sort of zone. He's in some sort of strange place in his head.
You could almost describe his emotion at times as emotionless.
Well, maybe his face is emotionless, but I think there's all sorts of evil things going on in that sadistic mind of his.
The wheels twisting and turning in the mind of Rhodes.
Line out of nowhere.
Not fast enough. Cody has the arm. Cody squeezing down on the head.
Again with the clothesline.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
And Randy takes a hard shot.
And again, Cody heads to the top rope.
Oh, the longer Orton's in control of this match, the more dangerous it becomes.
His shoulders are down.
One.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Great counter there by Rhodes.
Cody sucks. does it again.
Cody Rhodes!
Alabama Slammer! Great move there by Cody. Dashing Cody Rhodes, taking a moment here to appreciate his handiwork. Setting up. Crossroads. And will this be it? Randy Orton kicks out. And for Randy Orton, now more than ever, it's gut check time. Going top rope once more.
Oh!
He thinks he has it. Another kick.
Watch out here. Orton's got him. What a backbreaker by Orton.
Randy Orton acknowledges that he can be sick and twisted. And indeed, he is just that.
This could do it. One. In a boot to the gut.
Yow! Orton trapped him.
Orton showing a sadistic intensity.
Boy, old Snake Eyes is enjoying this.
Hooks the leg. Blocked.
Oh, a great counter.
Got the arm up.
After that, you might think differently before swinging again. Oh, no! Oh, submission! The hold's locked in! Oh, man, look at his face! The pain has to be crippling!
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hole now before his opponent could counter it. What's he up to here?
And the boot connects with the abdomen.
Evil intentions in the eyes of Orton. There's the counter by Rhodes. Watch it.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Ah! chance. Oh, my gosh.
What a huge move.
Oh, man, is he fired up?
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
We got a cover.
One.
Two. Three.
Cody wins.
Here's your winner, Cody Rhodes.
Man, what a-